Hello, Michael Gandolfi here. I chair the composition department at New England Conservatory. Back in March, when the school closed due to COVID-19, the composition faculty convened and thought it prudent to call upon the composition students to make a statement. We asked the students to compose short solo works to be performed either by themselves or their performer colleagues. We also asked that each work be video recorded and returned to the department to be assembled into two live stream programs. Robbie Bui and Matthew Monaco, two of our fine composition students, assembled these programs. I have to say, the creative force is alive and well in the middle of this pandemic. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. some reason rushed out of nothingness to endure the fire for a time and then return again, less than dust or dreams, less somehow even than having never been. All alike sentenced to bear the blaze here, not in obvious sacrifices offered, but to suffer the slow fire of the year. The lifespan, it's hidden, Gehenna, admitting not one individual moment to withstand the communal lash. I have been made to inherit the living fever, though I would rather things remained as they were. Or cast off body and smith soul so low in the fire. It is either born in shared spaces, or freeze with lonely ache, thrown as we are into compulsory choirs, that from the meaningless clang I mean to make lasting language. So fleeing contagion, I build the tentative cage.
100.